Well, there's no reason that I can't write a heartbreaking power ballad. I mean, I have had my heart broken. What does it mean to be in love? I look in your eyes, but your eyes are closed. I ask you to open them, but you're asleep. How can you love me when you're asleep? Because our love is like a giraffe that couldn't reach the leaves. It's like an oasis without any palm trees. Our love is like watermelon with too many seeds. We should have got seedless watermelon. When was the last time we watched Sister Act 2? It's such a good movie. We should watch it again. My only problem with that film is I feel like there's a couple of tiny little plot holes. Like how come Lauryn Hill knows the dance at the end, even though she dropped out of the choir at the last minute? Because our love is like an atlas from 1958. It's like wearing pants and then a made of heartbreak. Our love is like a painting that you just can't hang straight. No matter how hard you try, you just can't make him straight. And this bed feels so much bigger now. Probably because I bought a bigger bed. The old bed was doing a number on my back and it was falling apart. And just like my heart. Our love is like a corset bursting at the seams. It's like a cannelloni filled with empty dreams. Our love is like the silhouette of a broken soda stream. Oh, I didn't even want to get a soda stream anyway, said. Our love is like a meerkat trapped in a pillowcase. It's like a daffodil made of toxic waste.